Nicholls is going to try to score in transition. They won't do a lot of sets. They are going to get that ball and go.
Culver spins, nice pass inside to Sheepway. Sheepway hit and converts.
Pass and score. That's tight quarters inside. A lot of bodies around.
Well, we've seen Culver have some capability of passing.
West Virginia was putting on, almost turned it over.
There's Hunter, boy. Long pull-up,
wow.
Bangs down the three, wow. He is their leading scorer at 17 points per game. Into Rout, and Rout has it blocked from behind, but right there is Sheepway for the jam. Oscar Sheepway cleaning things up and jamming it home in a game that has been hotly contested early on.
Nicholls, West Virginia has to adjust to that.
There's McNeil, open three and knocks it down. Kevin Johnson, their normal starting point guard, after 70 consecutive starts, sustained a concussion in practice, as we see the jam by Jones, and not playing in this game. So a six-point lead. Osaboyan drives into the lane, gets himself in trouble, gets the ball back to Culver. Culver spins and goes off glass.
Difficult it was to go to a two-man crew from a three. Officials both looked at both of us and said, very difficult.
Oh, my. D'Angelo Hunter falling away and fouled. Dumps down to Lyons. Lyons kind of a drifting jump hook off the mark. Deuce McBride, they're going to get the block call on McClanahan.
Derek Culver checks in to move him out here.
Outside. If only the game moved that slowly.
You and I could still be playing if it moved that slowly.
Yeah. Speak for yourself. 14 points, 14 rebounds for Culver. Into Culver, dump down, nice find to Harler and a foul.
Excellent pass by Derek Culver.
Yeah, nice find. 14 points and trying to go to work on Osaboyan. And Osaboyan bats it away, gets it to McBride, up the Sheepway.
Oh,
my. As people thought about it, pull from closer in. Just misses, and Alatiche up ahead to Jones. And Jones has it blocked by McNeil.
Wow.
Into that. Oh, yeah. And now Culver is going to finish. We're going to let Mac hold the ball as the clock expires. And the Mountaineers claim their ninth victory of the season. 83-57 will be the score. That's what people will be looking at. It will be deceptive because this game was closer than that.